Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to hard reset Motorola G32. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. Hard reset will delete all data, and the phone will be restored to factory settings. The phone must be in recovery mode to reset it. To enter recovery mode, turn the phone off and press power and volume down buttons simultaneous. Press volume down and select recovery, and press power button. Hold down the power button, and press shortly volume up button. With volume down, select wipe data factory reset, and press power button. With volume down, select factory reset and press power button. Press reboot system now to restart the phone and complete the reset operation. Please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot to grow this channel. Thank you. All data is deleted, including passcode, password and pattern. But hard reset does not delete Google account. To activate the phone, you will need to enter the Google account or bypass the account. How to bypass the Google account? I will show you in another video. Thanks for watching, and I wish you a nice day.